out.
Disappeared.
I purified the lovely maiden. She lives in the top of a tall tower with no doors or stairs.
And how do you manage a visit?
I stand below her tower and say, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair to me. And she lowers the longest, most beautiful head of hair, yellow as corn, which I blind to her.
Rapunzel, what kind of name is that, Jess?
She is a stranger maiden, a maiden running from a prince, none will run from us.
Yet one has.